First, let's draw an oval for the top, then a line down and around like this. And we have a glass.